How to use the phrase how often in Tagalog? The Filipino translation of this question is gaano kadalas. Gaano means how much and is used with uncountable nouns, while kadalas means frequency. So gaano kadalas is used to ask about the frequency of an action or event, exactly like how often is used in English. Gaano kadalas. Here's our first example sentence. Gaano kadalas kang sipunin kapag taglamig? Gaano kadalas kang sipunin kapag taglamig? Meaning, how often do you catch a cold in the winter? Gaano kadalas kang mag-post sa Instagram? Gaano kadalas kang mag-post sa Instagram? How often do you post on Instagram? Gaano kadalas ka dapat mag-intermittent fasting? Gaano kadalas ka dapat mag-intermittent fasting? How often should you do intermittent fasting? Gaano kadalas kang maligo? Gaano kadalas kang maligo? How often do you take a shower? Gaano kadalas umulan sa Saudi Arabia? Gaano kadalas umulan sa Saudi Arabia? How often does it rain in Saudi Arabia? Gaano kadalas siyang magkamali? Gaano kadalas siyang magkamali? How often does he make mistakes? Gaano kadalas mong dalawin ang mga lolo't lola mo? Gaano kadalas mong dalawin ang mga lolo't lola mo? How often do you visit your grandparents? Gaano kadalas kang maghugas ng kamay? Gaano kadalas kang maghugas ng kamay? How often do you wash your hands? Gaano kadalas mong chinicheck ang telepono mo? Gaano kadalas mong chinicheck ang telepono mo? How often do you check your phone? Gaano kadalas kang umiinom ng kape? Gaano kadalas kang umiinom ng kape? How often do you drink coffee? Gaano kadalas kang nagsasubway? Gaano kadalas kang nagsasubway? How often do you take the subway? Gaano kadalas kang mag-makeup? Gaano kadalas kang mag-makeup? How often do you put on makeup? Gaano kadalas kang kumain ng tsokolate? Gaano kadalas kang kumain ng tsokolate? How often do you eat chocolate? Gaano kadalas kang pumunta sa Buenos Aires? Gaano kadalas kang pumunta sa Buenos Aires? How often do you go to Buenos Aires? Or how often do you visit Buenos Aires? Gaano kadalas kang lumabas kasama ang mga kaibigan mo? Gaano kadalas kang lumabas kasama ang mga kaibigan mo? How often do you go out with your friends? Gaano kadalas mong tinatawagan ang tatay mo? Gaano kadalas mong tinatawagan ang tatay mo? How often do you call your dad? Gaano kadalas nangyayari yon? Gaano kadalas nangyayari yon? How often does it happen? Gaano kadalas kang nagsesipilyo ng ngipin? Gaano kadalas kang nagsisipilyo ng ngipin? How often do you brush your teeth? Gaano kadalas kang nagsa-shopping? Gaano kadalas kang nagsa-shopping? How often do you go shopping? Gaano kadalas kang naglilinis ng sapatos? Gaano kadalas kang naglilinis ng sapatos? How often do you polish your shoes? Gaano kadalas kang naglalaba? Gaano kadalas kang naglalaba? How often do you do laundry? Gaano kadalas kang nagsuswimming? Gaano kadalas kang nagsuswimming? How often do you go swimming? Gaano kadalas kang nagluluto? Gaano kadalas kang nagluluto? How often do you cook? Gaano kadalas kang nag-e-ehersisyo? Gaano kadalas kang nag-e-ehersisyo? Meaning, how often do you exercise? But using nag-e-ehersisyo actually sounds a bit off, especially if you're talking to young Filipinos. So I suggest you use the combination of Tagalog and English, or what we call Taglish. Nag-e-exercise. Nag-e-exercise. Gaano kadalas kang nag-e-exercise? Gaano kadalas kang sumasamba? Gaano kadalas kang sumasamba? How often do you go to church? A large majority of Filipinos are Catholic, so the word nagsisimba is more commonly used than sumasamba. Gaano kadalas kang nagsisimba? Gaano kadalas kang nagsisimba? Which means the same, how often do you go to church? Gaano kadalas kang bumibili ng bagong damit? Gaano kadalas kang bumibili ng bagong damit? How often do you buy new clothes? Gaano kadalas kang bumibiyahe sa abroad? Gaano kadalas kang bumibiyahe sa abroad? How often do you travel abroad? Gaano kadalas mong dinidiligan ang mga halaman? Gaano kadalas mong dinidiligan ang mga halaman? How often do you water the plants? Gaano kadalas kang nag-aaral ng Tagalog? Gaano kadalas kang nag-aaral ng Tagalog? How often do you study Tagalog? Gaano kadalas kang nagbibisikleta? Gaano kadalas kang nagbibisikleta? How often do you ride a bike? Gaano kadalas kang nagbabasa ng dyaryo? Gaano kadalas kang nagbabasa ng dyaryo? How often do you read the newspaper? Gaano kadalas kang nanonood ng TV? Gaano kadalas kang nanonood ng TV? How often do you watch TV? Gaano kadalas kang umiinom ng alak? Gaano kadalas kang umiinom ng alak? How often do you drink or how often do you drink alcohol? Gaano kadalas kang nagpapagupit ng buhok? Gaano kadalas kang nagpapagupit ng buhok? How often do you get a haircut? Gaano kadalas kang nahuhuli sa trabaho? Gaano kadalas kang nahuhuli sa trabaho? How often are you late for work? Gaano kadalas kang nagliligpit ng higaan? Gaano kadalas kang nagliligpit ng higaan? How often do you make your bed?